I do not know. Wait, can I? Yeah, if I want to destroy that, I don't want to do it. But really, my mind is really wanted. My intrusive thoughts. Anyway, let's try to get that. My intrusive thoughts really wanted to get it, but my mind is really wanted to say don't do it.
My mind's telling me no, but my body's telling me yes.
Hello, it's me again, your Jin who loves drinking coffees, and today is another day for me to advance these events today. And by the way, while I'm doing the last thing I need to do last year, or I mean that's not the last year, last gameplay, I finally decorate this one though. And to be honest, while I'm at level 27 in Nomads points, yeah, that's one. Wait, let me show you. Yep, this one. And right now I'm already at level 32 because of that kind of decorations. And do you know how much points that he gave us? Before I did not notice it, I immediately noticed that it's a 3k points for these Nomads mysteries. So yeah, bro, my voice right now, I do not know, but yeah, right now they gave us 3k points for that. That's why from 27 we managed to reach level 32 for that. I think that's a 5 level points. That's why you need to focus on decorating those house that you need. And even though it's too expensive, don't mind that kind of thoughtful or think. And right now let's try to put that for another levels. I think this is not enough. Yo, that's not enough. We only managed to get 400 of these, so we need more for level up. And now, right now, I finally managed to acquire these chopper points, or I mean the chopper paints called... No, I think chopper model called Nomads. And I think I'm gonna like this kind of chopper skin. So right now let's try to take it. And also we managed to get some seasonal experience from season pass, and thankfully we managed to get carbon composite 10 for that and factory parts. So I think I'm thankful for that. I just noticed that, to be honest. But anyway, let's try to get them. Now we have a chopper model for that, and now we are now closer to the scorcher. And for my expectations, we are now closer to get the division and visions box and tactical box. And now while we are at here, why not let's try to start going to the junkyard again. And don't worry, I will now go and try to skip that or cut a lot. It's too much time for that, so that we have enough time for us to do some, you know, events. So right now I need the same as the other one, the hunter's house, but the round lights and the blue lights is changed. So yeah, it's still the same, but I think we can also get 3k here, so I cannot expect that. And here we managed to get, if you remember, we managed to get ATV transmission for that, thanks to Robonic for that kind of reward. Good thing I'm not coal far, bro. Remember, you give us some one coal though, and that is not what I wanted to do. And wait, now let's try to go to the junkyard, and I will cut a lot of them so that we can focus, I think, in here. So I think we need one copper pipes, and hopefully though only around 12 to 13 copper pipes that we need. But I think that's a hopeful thinking. So let's try to count. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11. And I think I like that, because sometimes we get 12, 13 or 14 copper pipes, but if not, we only get 11, because this is 11, this is 1, a total of 12. I think we need 12 copper pipes this time. And by the way though, finally I'm gonna try to use the cold pythons. I bring it and I managed to modify it here last gameplay for mine, and let's see what kind of thing is it. If it is good or not depends on him. And sadly I do not have enough thermites to modify my shotguns, because I want to be more extra careful though against that Wendigos and those also frozen bloaters. So yeah, let's try to go there and hopefully we manage to kill it without problems. Okay. For this kind of thing, I will do it faster. Yep, I'm gonna try to collect them and try to grow them, and so that it will be faster to do so. So yeah, see a little bit after this one. Alright though, damn, everyone's dead. And we managed to level up, and now we are closer to what we need to do, and that is raiding time. Hello? I'm too focused to kill those frozen bloaters that I did not notice. Yeah, I know there is some kind of red sights in your mirror, or I mean the screen, but yeah, I'm really too focused that I did not notice that kind of simple thing, you know. Anyway, let's go to the junkyard. And this time, wait, oh shit, I forgot. Yeah, I just remember something that is just a vaga, but I think that's there's nothing I need to do. Yeah, why not, let's try to go to the junkyard this time and hopefully there's nothing problem this time, please. Alright, and I need to heal, I need to put something. Yep. Right, and I think I need to put some nuts useful in this icy junkyard, like this one. Yeah, torch though, it's really hard to say it, but it's also good. But as I said, torch is really a bit, it's a bit 50-50 to use it. Only 12 damage and the speed is not that fast, but not that too slow. So yeah, it's really hard to use it. So now let's try to go back and try to sneak this time, because that's all I need to do, because their health is already at... Yep, I think this one will be easy to do it. Alright. And this one is also the same. Some crawler just crawled. Yeah, the name. Ooh, though, from this kind of things, it's really hard to say that it will be hard to do it. It will be hard to decorate, so I think I need 3 more days for me to completely... Oh yeah, I forgot about it. Well, let's try to use our cooked python. Yep, that's nice. thing to do. Wait. Oh, nice. Like that. Oh, did I forget something though? Thermites. I think I need to go back to that farm ridge. Farm ridge farm. I forgot the name yet again. So ridge farm though. The only one, the first words I forgot. So I think ridge farm, we need to go back and try to do some modified for our shotgun here. We cannot do anything for this one. We cannot kill Wendigo, and because this will be the hardest. And we are now out of, yep, we are now out of Cold Python. I think Cold Python is enough for one place though. Yeah, but shotgun is also good. But the thing is, shotgun has a good, and sometimes it's really waste to use. Alright. Nice. Alright, so that's a nice way to use our Cold Python here. It is a one-time usage only in a junkyard. Icy junkyard. So yep. And hopefully though, is this enough? We need three more. Oh, I think we need the... Wait. Oh, it is just a crawler. I thought it is a Wendigo though. I triggered it. And that's not it though. Why did I use boots all instead of getting all? Anyway, let's try to get it. And it's really hard. So yeah, I think we can steal. Yo, we cannot. I can't. But I can. Anyway, let's try to use that. And there is no. Oh my. Oh really my. Anyway, let's try to go back to the base, or I mean the rich farm, and try to modify our shotguns. And oh my god. Yep, I think I have enough thermites in my gunsmith, so I can still modify it. So yeah, let's go to the rich farm, and this time though it will be easy for us to kill the Wendigo. Alright, so here I am. I'm back. And now I'm prepared to kill this Wendigo though. I know there is another way for me to kill, or there is another way to clear or kill the Wendigo though, but for me, I don't want to take that kind of time. I don't have a patience. And first of all, there's a lot of things I need to do, and that is completely getting those items that I need. So yeah, and hopefully I can still get it. So now let's try to kill Wendigo. We will try to get or use our last. That's why I do not like this kind of recommendations, because Wendigo have a time for you to go back his health because of his regen, so maybe his HP regens though. Yeah, every time he hits there is some kind of 30 per hit, so you need to be careful for that. And why did my shotgun did not, yep. Alright, and oh boy, this is not good. As I said, we need 12 pipes. When you need it, that's where they are not giving us something in return of what we need. But when you are not needed it, sometimes they always give it to you without thinking too much though. That's why when I learned that, it's better for you to not think a lot. And right now though, we lack 2 pipes for this, and hopefully though this container will be the last, will be give us 2 pipes, copper pipes. If not, we need another days for that, and that would be 4 days. So I think there's only 11 days for now, and if we want 4 days for that, we have a 6 days left for us to use or to get that nomad's box though. like an infinite buck. Anyway though, let's try to get this. And well, let's try to use our shotguns. Yep, that's why the frozen bloaters will try to hit us twice if his health is lower than 50 though. So you need to be careful. And oh yeah, as I thought, it's better for you guys to not say anything related to what you need. It's because if what you need, that's the time that they will not give you anything in return. So oh boy, I think I cannot completely done today. I cannot complete all of those village and hit them up completely, but today is not. And yep, I cannot see anything. And if I want to refresh this, I cannot. I don't have enough rations, so it's really bad. And this is why this is the cons for being a free to play. When you need something that you really need today, sometimes you are hoping that you will want to pay the price. If you want to be a pay to player, this is it. And we lack two copper pipes, and we cannot get anything more than that, because all those other locations only light bulb we give us. And I think I don't have a copper pipes in my base, so I cannot say that there is something in my base bow. So let me check, and if I not, you will already know it once after this one. So yeah, see you in the ridge farm after I try to see if I have a copper pipes in my base. Alright, you already know I do not have a copper pipes, so this is the bad. So I think this will not be enough. So reputations earned. Wait, what? Oh, we can still get some things, points for that. So wait, yeah, I think we can still get some points when you are trying to connect those pipes. So I did not notice that though. Damn, I did not notice. But thankfully for that, we can still get some things. You know, wait, how many? Yep, we lack some two copper pipes. So I really want to destroy something in here, but I know that if I do that though, I do not know. Wait, can I? Yeah, if I want to destroy that, I don't want to do it. But really, my mind is really wanted. My intrusive thoughts. Anyway, let's try to get that. My intrusive thoughts really wanted to get it, but my mind is really wanted to say don't do it. So anyway, let's try to get the last thing. Not everyone gets away from the wild things in One Piece we are arranged for. They always need help down there. Come and see what you can do. I think this will be the easiest because I already experienced this from the main accounts. Only this one and the other upper one. So we need to go to the basement. Let's try to go. And what to do? I need to examine the chest. Hopefully though, give me some kind of copper pipes. Yep, I cannot get it anything from this one. There's no copper pipes. Damn. Anyway, let's try to heal some wounded survivor. Alright, we need to talk to the healer. As I said, that's not it, but we cannot interact the healer, but we need to wait. I think that's really not bad. That's really bad that I do that. I think we need to listen to what he said. So I need to go to the basement yet again. Damn, sorry about that. I apologize for that, healer. You know, I know you are still talking, but I know you are still trying to talk what you wanted to say. And I'm hopefully though that is not kind of rude for me to do it for you. Yep, I think we need to, and I think that's it. And there's nothing I needed to do. There is nothing, some kind of hidden doors though that we need to use hatchets. So that's it. There's nothing special about it. So I think that's it for now. And now let's try to talk to the healer again, because he will try to give us the reward for what we did for him. In a way, yep, we need to take that, and this is what you get for a kind of healer. And we need to decorate this healer, and this is what you need. As I said, there's a lot of things we need to do, and oh boy, there is a lot of things we need to do. I think I'm gonna try to go for the healer first, after that the other one, and don't worry, I will gonna try to slow it until we reach that kind of point. So we will focus here. So we are have a blue lights left, so I think I'm gonna try to give it to that one, I think, mechanics. So yeah, I'm gonna go there and try to give it at least for now. And I think it is my fault though, every time there is some kind of left lights, I always put it into a reputation, so that's really my fault. I should just do it like this one, but yeah, it is what it is. So in a way, there's only one thing left to do, and that is this one. And I do not know what kind of things waiting for us here, and I think this one will give us a tons of a XP for the nomad's reputation. So yeah. And now I need to decorate the two houses. Holidays are coming. I need to decorate healers and mechanics houses. So this is what we have right now. Yep. As I said, I cannot get some scorcher this time, sad to say. But once I am enough for that, so completely done with those, it will be good. And to be honest though, I've been farming some kind of red lights though and colorful lights. These two is the hardest part. I thought that these two will be the easiest. I've been grinding it from wildern zones though, from those limestones or pine woods though, and every time I kill it, those special zombies, the wildlings, fast biters, they do not give us this kind of materials though. And to be honest, this tree is the easiest. This one you can get it in abandoned factory. It is always give you an accuracy of 7 to 6, 6 to 7. That's really not right. Anyway, yes, in abandoned factory sometimes you get 8 if you are lucky, but to be honest, 6 to 8 is the always give you. And that's why I really like it, those kind of locations, because you always give round lights. Other than this one, red lights and colorful lights, you cannot get that. It's really hard. I've been grinding it, and it's really, really tough to find. No, it is not that fine, but it is one of those drop rates. Yeah, I think it's really hard to find it. Even if you want to search in chest, in those chests there is none. So only those wildling fast biters that you can get. And as for this blue lights, you can get it from Crook Creek Farm, and as I said, still the same as this one, you can get it 6 to 7, and I do not know for the 8, I did not yet experience it or see it. And as for this one though, I did not yet go to the Bunker Alpha. I did one, but I did manage to get one in a lobby though. There is a one chest that will give sometimes a red ticket, green ticket, yellow ticket in that. So you already know from that kind of place though, in that lobby, that there is some kind of chest. That the chest is not one of those trash, but the chest inside of that kind of lobby, I forgot. Yep. Anyway, that's it. I'm not trying to say. I also opened those green, yellow, red tickets, great. And sadly though, they did not give us starlights, even if it's one, even though it's also red, and red crates they did not give us. So I think you need to clear second floor, third floor, and fourth floor for that, but I do not know how much you can get it in that kind of place. Anyway, A lot of things I said too much though, and today will be the end of this one, and hopefully though in the next day or 2 days, 3 days will be enough for us to complete this place, because I want to know. I want to know. Wait, where is that? Yep, let's go back though. The Christmas tree did not see it. Anyway, I want to know these searches that what kind of rewards we get. I know some of those creators or players already see it and they already know, but I don't want to try to be spoiled. I want to see for me, and I want to see it. So yeah, as I said, thank you for watching. Let's meet in the next parts of this, and hopefully this time 2 or 3 days will be enough for this to clear. And I know there is still 3 houses that I need to decorate. The one is also closer and the other one is still closest. Anyway, that's it. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. I hope you enjoy. Goodbye and see ya in the next parts.